Sonica. Fort Pierce police say the victim, 28-year-old Jason James, has died, and the person who killed him in police custody. Investigators are now working to determine the motive. Residents who live on North 31st Street in Fort Pierce woke up to gunfire just before 2 o'clock this morning. Police say 28-year-old Jason James was approached by Kevin Thomas, and the two knew each other. Thomas would then start an argument, pull out a gun, and shoot James once and left the scene. James was rushed to Lawnwood Hospital, where he later died. Just before 2 this afternoon, Thomas arrested on charges of attempted first-degree murder, possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, and violating his probation. Detectives say this is an ongoing investigation. Reporting in Fort Pierce, Jimmy Johnson, WPBF 25 News.